Young, a wrist shot. Again, the save. It's loosened from Achille. Turns for his unbelievable stuff by Metkin. Sticks out the goal stick and makes a remarkable save here. 3 minutes into period number one, Michelli's robbed. To the near side, Michelli, near circle, in front, deflected by Mangori, goes down on goal, again, one save on the second try, they score! Back for him, it's blocked, he's going up ahead, here comes Bessie, possible break, Bessie into the zone, Carlson chasing him, who's in the forehand shot, he scores! Fuck, this is crazy, but it comes right to Lane, he falls down, back to Doherty, slips it, he scores! Taylor Doherty, a bomb from the high slot. That one goes past the blocker of Murray. Atlanta cuts the lead in half exactly. 3 minutes into period number two. Tries to clear, he can't. Ends up out front, Vail between his own legs. Passing the front, he scores. Red line. Moving into his offensive end is Bessie. Near circle, shoots, he scores. Batala, back for Danford. He shoots. Murray makes a save, it's loose in front. Phil Lane shoots and scores. Atlanta back to within two, a power play tally. Pinkston tries to clear the zone. Frazee intercepts. Bank pass for Watala. He's got Lane going to the front of the net. Watala in front for Lane. He shoots and scores! Phil Lane, third point of the night. Taps it home on the back post. It's a one-goal hockey game. 7 minutes remaining in the third period. Now test the left point. Shoots it in front. Same in by Murray. Comes to the far side. Watala turns. Fires block. Back at Phil Lane. Finds Gazing. He shoots and scores! Gasek ties the game, 1:47 left in the third, we're tied at 4. He's in on the breakaway, Watala has the game on his stick, he shoots, he scores! James Watala wins it in overtime, Atlanta comes from behind, trailing by 3 in the third, and they win!